When fear takes over you, it's called panic attack. When greed takes over you, it's called restlessness. Understand? When that whole being took over, who am I that is experiencing this deep discontentment, suffocation? You need to actually find out what is that makes you experience inside and outside as separately. What is that makes you experience that moves and moves not separately? What is that makes you experience something as far off and something as near?